Mr. Sorry, No Fan Productions.
There's a devil in the White House, sitting with Donald Trump, and you're my fucking president, but to others he is, looking to his eyes, we don't wanna give a shit, he reflecting on the internet, in the media, giving hits, I don't give a fuck who he is. Fuck his racist ass and all his politics. You know what I mean? Shit, all this shit he's saying is a motherfucking joke since day one. And that's why he gon' run all that stupid motherfuckers broke. Look into his eyes, only person care about his own self. Look when his wife around, she seem to be around his ass anyway. And all these motherfucking racists and clean trying to come out of the woodworks now. Cause President Obama's man in office no more, so they can feel like they talk all this shit and still own all the racist content. Did he give a fuck about the country? Only person give a fuck about his own damn self. It's so crazy how people can't use common sense. Tell me how many people who run for president cannot show their own bank stubs but still run this shit. They accused of touching people's pussies recorded on the phone, but still managed to get in all alone. I can't stand this motherfucker. Never will like this bitch ass motherfucker. All his fucking racist and clan members, the Grand Wizards, don't be popping off, flexing, acting like they're going hard, gaining number more than other races. Any races that stand beside him or dumb as fuck, give me away. Just like this Uncle Tom man's motherfuckers, this Kanye West's, and Jimmy Walker from Good Time motherfuckers, never use common sense, but they brush their ass kisses. They wanna get their ass, they protect the men the way they in. Think it's so cool, in the balance of pay to other people, but never got no rights to say, your son's dead. A fucking devil in the White House. Can't you see? He's sitting in the underground sixes, hanging around his wall. Nobody don't like him. Even had the Republicans came to stand his damn ass and want his ass impeached. I'm not saying that all Republicans are racist, cause that racism and Democrats size also gotta be equal to that shit. I'm just saying, you don't need a racist ass motherfucker in the goddamn White House. And people are dumb enough to still vote for his ass. People got banned on Facebook for standing up towards him. Calling him out for a bitch ass motherfucker he is. The way I say fuck Facebook, ever since the day they banned me, them other people, the same exact day. Y'all knew that they're correct, it was on a Thursday. Around March. Think people forget about this shit? It's been the truth from the start. It's freedom of speech. It's America. We got to write how we say and voice our opinions about anyone else. Even if you don't agree with what we say, it's true in your mind, but y'all keep it that way. Fuck Donald Trump, he's a child ass motherfucker. Fuck all his damn supporters. They be their brothers. Fuck the Klan, fuck all the faces, and fuck the goddamn races. Put y'all bitch ass motherfuckers in your goddamn place. I don't give a fuck when you let my goddamn shit. We can burn in hell anyway, that we can do quick. Not saying every single body will support him, my faces. I'm saying the ones who keep saying racial slurs and doing every single thing that's above. I know half of y'all got good in your heart, but the ones who don't should be the ones punished from the fucking start. He's not my damn president and never will be. I'll never claim that motherfucker is something that he's not to me. Hell, I'd rather have George Bush in the goddamn office, for goddamn sakes. At least he wasn't fucking racist when he posed the Great Depression in any fucking way. If John McCain was still alive, I'd be glad to have you accept he wasn't my president. But Donald Trump, fuck that shit. He would never be nothing to me. Just a fucking ass dude, running for attention, always would be. But one reason got in the office was God put me there for some damn reason. I don't know how, cause her opinion really won the fucking election with all the goddamn power of the first, but it totally works on me, shit, really. It's a devil in the fucking White House. Can you fucking see? I'm gonna eat goddamn ass and legalize. Impeach this motherfucker right now. How many times I can talk about impeaching him since he came to the office and now he still hadn't done shit? So I took the guy to get his ass out the fucking office and do like getting bored about it. The why I don't listen to CNN or Fox say, cause all I'm literally watching anyway. All day I stand up is for the damn people. And America never been great anyway. Just for me, out of all these of people. If you don't get technical, how in the hell can you say you make America great again? But if you're not from America, you're damn self. Last time I checked, not trying to be a racist, but white people are actually from Europe, and Native Americans and Africans are on the side any fucking way. Until I came over and started taking shit, we retaliated, we started to get pissed and shit. Oh, then we had bows and arrows, and then y'all had fucking guns. So when you think of power, the fucking ones. I know it's a long damn song, but I could give a fuck, I go on and on. But seeing to be your minds and thoughts upon. Fuck Donald Trump. There's a devil in the fucking White House, seeing the guy up in the ground, sixes surrounding his ass. Goddamn, I'm in the fucking sea for a purpose. I'm trying to figure out the purpose because we've been going through enough hell. I'm trying to get out of it any way to prevail. Mr. Sorry, no fame productions. Fuck all the racists, fuck the queens, fuck Donald Trump. Double in the White House. And bitch says, if I see him in the office by 2020, that way that dumbass motherfuckers deserve. Y'all get what you want. Better watch what you wish. Cause you wish for someone to put hell up upon the earth. No fan productions, I'm out. Yeah. Double in the White House. Live and hell the mixtape. Fuck the fame, fuck the money. Speaking for the rights of all the fucking people. Everybody get the only pants they're entitled to. Stop being childish and let everyone speak how they feel. That's a reveal.
Mr. Sorry, no fan productions.